at the exits to the right, at the front, and rear of the hall. Please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. UTM students seeking attendance credit for this performance must leave their UTM student ID with the usher for the duration of the performance. You may pick up your ID card at the conclusion of the program. Thank you for coming and enjoy the performance.
with you. I don't know what much to say about Mozart other than the fact that it's Mozart. It's in a lot of children's like videos for like Little Einsteins and stuff like that. This next piece, however, is called Perigee Ballad. And during my sophomore year of college here, my pawpaw passed away. And at the time, the means of coping with it, Dr. Thelman and I agreed, would be music. This piece is more about the grieving process in terms of celebrating the life of the person, and the way that I interpret it and the way that I try to communicate through my playing is it's more of a conversation between me and him. So this piece, Perigee Ballad by Wayne Liu, is dedicated to my papa.
Thank you.
is a unaccompanied horn piece. It is based on a Gregorian chant called Te Deum Laudamus, which translates to "We praise thee, O God." It is more of a commendation and praise, at least the Gregorian chant that it's based off of, and you're supposed to think more like a eulogy. And I'm sure you'll hear when I'm playing it, it is kind of the other side of the coin from perigee. So perigee is celebrating the life. This interprets more of battling with the grief and dealing with it in terms of anger and sadness, and more less so, oh, it was a great time. It's more why. Anyway, this is Laudatio.
Thank you.